Shani's Colt settled right in Flemington, not a problem. He just puts his head down, does his work. He's a forward sort of horse. You know, he's the type of horse that, you know, without a crystal ball, you'd like to sort of give him a break and aim him towards the Vova Size race. You know, the inaugural million dollar race for Vova Size. So, very happy with how he's done since the sale and the breaking, and yeah, he looks to have broken in really well. He looks a nice, you know, good, precocious sort of horse with great high quarter on him.